All right, so you ever see on social media, like when you're scrolling through, and they'll have like those posts where they'll have like those, like seven bachelors, and they'll have like their quote unquote stats, like, oh, this person's a personal trainer. We're like, yeah. And they have like they're super like, now I mean like super
baby oiled
like,
up, trying to look all godly. Like,
looks like a pirate's like Party City pirate beard on him, like the perfect beard. I mean,
Party City.
With the shirling jacket that's like navel length, like it's
mock neck turtleneck. Know what I mean? They got the slacks and they got the like the ankles out,
and they gotta have the dangle earring.
Yeah, like the Deion Sanders joint. What
tendril?
Like, is that ever appealing for like that super the super 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 metro? I mean the super.
No.
But don't you like men well groomed? They're overly well groomed.
But see, this is my thing. Yes, you can overly groom as a man. Put it like this. If it takes longer for you to get ready than it does for me, we have a serious problem.
Why?
What if the man like is so well groomed that he gets waxed?
Manscaping? There's nothing wrong with manscaping.
Like waxed everywhere.
Nothing
like
wrong with manscaping.
Okay,
like
the baby boy. My thing is, if you're not Michael Phelps and you're not a swimmer, you should not be doing that.
I'm getting the Brazilian.
I'm not waxing nothing, but I am manscaping.
That's a bit much. And then you can trim it down.
And then he judge you hard, like all crazy. Like damn, your shit is a little stubbly.
Yeah, like he's so
I'll be damned when another man judging like
he's so on it that it's like, damn, shorty, you're not gonna match
shorty,
me.
Like, see, I'm on it.
I'm cocoa buttered down. You see me?
But that's a problem for me. Like you can't be glistening.
You can't be
and
prettier
doing all
than,
that. No,
he can't be
like I need my
you?
Man to still be a man. Like I need to be able.
A man can't be glistening.
He can't be prettier than you.
A man can't be.
I should never refer to a man as pretty. Okay, if I can say you're pretty, I look at you as a bitch, and I will never be with you.
Wow. Gosh.
Wow.
Lord God.
A man can look like a man. What?
A man can't be a pretty man?
Pretty. What does pretty imply?
My bad, Floyd Mayweather.
Feminine.
No. That's what I hear women say about the attractive men and like the how that like
again.
The attractive,
if you're a real woman, you should never refer to a man as pretty.
Like, a pretty boy. Like, not me. They're pretty boy.
Yeah, you know what that means. Like, either you like, take too much time in the mirror because you're doing one of these.
The Blunt Exchange.
Hey, it's your girl Legacy. You just finished watching The Blunt Exchange. Please like, comment, and subscribe.